lives have led us to this point. We made it to this day we awaited for so long, and it's finally here. Here we are to celebrate our hard work and success of our entire study tenure as a proud guardian. Time flew by so quickly as we began our first day in the month of July, remembering those days which seemed like yesterday.
Unaware of who you really are, and standing perplexed near the front gate, I'm thinking what may come our way. Our minds filled with dreams to achieve and expectations to be fulfilled, we moved along. Fresherism was the initial step where we faced our fears, getting to know many, and involving in various events and extracurricular activities, and it was a game changer. The crowded food court and greenhouse with loads of friends gives a pleasant throwback of our missing college days. Meeting new people at hostel and making them great companions for life, who live away from home, staying with you next door for the next few years, sharing a great bond which you will never forget throughout your lifetime. Gardenia, one of the grand events conducted, gave a huge platform for every Gardenian to participate, motivate, and bring out our hidden talent. All of this came to a halt when the unexpected happened, the pandemic. But GCU had a digital year of learning without any halt, which was one of the few universities that were functional during these days. A special thanks to all our faculties who helped us throughout those testing times. Reflecting on all that has happened in our lives, GCU gave us an opportunity to build our leadership skills through management training programs, which molded us to become better human beings. We are indeed grateful to our parents for supporting us in receiving a world-class education with a great campus life. With a worldwide group sitting here and graduating today, with all our fun, efforts, time, and hard work put together, GCU brought out the best abilities in us and made us creators, explorers, and leaders, and most importantly, to be ourselves. Joining this journey with you, we will all cherish these moments for the rest of our lives. A few steps across the stage, and we say goodbye, being promoted as an alumni of GCU. We bid farewell to our green campus life with the monsoon rains and cool vibes, which flourished us all thus far and will flourish many more to come. Donning the graduation gowns and receiving our degrees, these are moments of pride and honor for all of us.
We stand here starting a venture, knowing that everything we do today is a start of a beautiful journey.
From last-minute preparations for our exams to the final day of our project submissions, we succeeded throughout. A big thanks to all our faculties who patiently guided us and for being there for us.
So let's celebrate this moment and gear up as we each take to the stage to begin the next chapter of our life. Indeed, life, because we have lived. And as it goes, GCU, emphasis is on life.